stuff. Ideas so you guys can look what I'm doing. I'll be having a good day and stuff.
So for those who have not seen or have not known what I do stuff like this fanfic video. Working on an episode right now. So yeah. For those who have not seen it, though. That's what I do. Yeah. It's just, you know, one of the many things I do on my YouTube channel, just to break off from, like, other things. I know I have a one-on-one call with my advisor for my internship stuff tonight. You know, it's a Wednesday type thing. The classes were canceled, so I'm like, been up since 10, really can't complain. But yeah, hope you guys are all doing well. Thanks. I do need to think about adding a different song when the next part of the scene comes in. That scene is very gonna be short. So I'm gonna stretch this out a bit longer. BTS tattoo. I got it my sophomore year, I got this one sophomore year, and this one freshman year of college. Old friend of mine did it for me. Haven't really talked to him in like months, trust me. Best decision I have ever made in my life, so there's that. But okay, so before we do move on, JK.
Well, that's incredible. Well, you didn't pick up your phone once while driving.
I'm a JK bias, but a Yoongi who wrecks me. But don't get me wrong, I am ulti-7, but specifically, if we're going to be technical, Jungkook is my bias, Yoongi is my wrecker. I love that. One second. I'm going to move things around real quick so it'll be easier since I'm just sitting on my bed.
I just got back, so sorry. Have to go do something real quick. Off screen. Shit.
ding.
One second, folks. I gotta go. I'm probably in the lab. We'll be right back.